$40 for you.
Nice.
Thank you. Now, are you going to get a chance to earn $1,500 more by playing a little game with all of our at-home contestants as well? Here's how. I will ask them questions. What you're going to do is you're going to write down what you think that the majority goes with in each of the pairings. Each time you're correct, I give you $500.
The
majority of this. The at-homies. Yes, ma'am. Pairing number one. Early bird or night owl?
Night owl, man.
Yes. Okay. At homies, early bird or night owl? For early bird, raise your hands. For night owl, put your hands down. Early bird, raise your hands.
Early bird.
Early bird. What'd you write down? Let's show the camera.
Hey, early bird.
Early bird.
Wow, really? Wow. Bunch of liars.
See,
sorry for that. Sorry for saying that.
Or binge a TV show?
Ah, easy, man. TV show. People don't read it, including me.
Raise your hands.
Especially me.
Hands down for the binge. Hands up for the book. Hands down for the binge. Welcome to America. It's
yeah.
Binging TV.
Of course. Easy one.
There you go. $1,500. All right, number three. Hot chocolate or hot tea?
Oh, hot chocolate. We're not British. Only British people and Chinese people drink tea.
Hands up for hot chocolate.
We're not Chinese.
Hands down for hot tea.
God.
I think a lot of people like hot chocolate.
Of course.
Melody,
American.
What do you say? Hot tea. That's
really?
Tea.
Oh.
Don't you get $1,500?
Yeah.
Now, last part of your deal. Keep your $1,500.
Yes.
Or spend half of it, $750, on this small box or in my pocket. I have an envelope that would cost you all of your money.
No. Keep all your money, man.
Half your money, none of your money.
Yeah, keep the money.
Half.
Okay.
Let's take a look to see what would have... Sorry, Jonathan. See what would have cost you all...
Uh-oh.
So, if you would have bet all of your money, all of your $1,500, you would have gotten this. Double your money back.
Oh!
$3,000.
Wow.
What's in the box? You'll still leave with $750
yeah.
No matter what.
Plus. Oh, she lost half the money. Right coin, kids. Is that a big coin? All right, big deal. Rounds next.